Hey guys, it's Angry Birds X48 here, and this is going to be my first official video I'm going to post. Today I have for you the review of the Hot Wheels Auto Motion Speedway 5-pack. We got 5 really great cars here with me right now. So, let's just get to reviewing them. First, this is one of them. Fandango. I never actually really liked this car until I got the Auto Motion Speedway thing. Well, 5-pack thing, but I also have a Tag Ride series variant. It's Hot Wheels on the side, racing flags. Common for the deco these days. Green windows make it look awesome. Nothing on the hood, or the roof. I wish they had done that. But still, the orange tires do look good on there. Here's the bottom of it. But, you know, black is not the best color for Fandango I've ever seen, but it's a 5-pack. Came out with this 5-pack thing. Second call we get, Super Tsunami. Another one I really didn't really like until I got this 5-pack. I also have this green variant. This is the red first editions that you see from 2001, but it'll do. It's orange. The green the neon green on there makes it also look really good. The paint job does look cool, because it's better than the others, because all the other ones have are racing flags. There's the front, top, these little speakers in there, a little, I guess, which makes it look like a Tekku car from Acceleracers. I'm saving up for this old Trick Track 5-pack, kind of like, two of the Tekus, really rarer cars, and two rarer racing drone stuff in there, but orange looks good. Here's the bottom. It's black. I like the metallic metal one there better. Or just the metal, but then we get Mega Duty. This car was used in Hot Wheels Highway 35 World Race, driven by this guy who goes by the name of Rackus. And he drives Mega Duty for Team Dune Rats. And this is one of the main reasons I wanted this pack. So there's a Mega Duty on the side. There. Oh, we got another giant Hot Wheels logo again. Here's the front. Here's the back. Here's the top. Here's the bottom. This is what the side looks like. The suspension, the way this car is designed doesn't really work too well in the boosters. But, well, you know, I don't own any boosters. I just got that advice from this fellow YouTuber guy. That's Hot Wheels stuff. But, then we get Zodic. This is, like, the main reason I want this bag right here. This car, Zodic. I never even knew he was still being manufactured until I saw this at a Target. And I, well, you know. So, Zodic. I got this thing. Also used in Highway 35, and I'm completing my Team Road Beast, guys. I'm not gonna give this driver's name, but, you know, okay, it's got the PR5 on there. Just like Mega Duty, it's got PR5 tire stuff. And that really cool spider-like engine. It's not an arachnorod type, but, you know. Got the cool roof. Window, you can clearly see all the operation. Here's the front. side. You already saw that. Here's the back. Here's the bottom. It says Sonic on the bottom in big letters. So this thing's actually pretty low to the ground. But it's my favorite card in this pack. Then we get Bully Goat. This thing is in 2 5 packs this year. The Automotion Speedway and the and this one Team Hot Wheels 5 pack that I believe comes with this one Tractor, which I didn't even know somebody made. It's old, really old. The others, totally useless to your collection. You'll see HWTF stuff on there. I just hate Team Hot Wheels. They vandalize the racing world. Just the side. Another PR5 thing on there. Really like that. Red windows. Also has speakers in the back that you can barely see. I tried to customize this thing into a fake Power Rage, but that didn't turn out so well. I ran out of tools and rammed 12. And then I got this Power Rage here. You can tell the total difference. This is the top of Power Rage. This is Bully Goat. I tried to attach a fake spoiler, but, you know. Still, here's the front. Here's the back. I like how it sort of things like that. Like I said, here's the top. This is the bottom. So, yeah. It has the PR5 tires on there. So, anyway, this one's one of the rarer cars, rare 5 packs in the Hot Wheels lineup this year. I found it at this one Target, but I didn't get it there. Sorry, but then I got this one in Kansas City at this other Target, but it was literally like the last one on the shelf. Okay? We were about to give up, but suddenly we went to the very back of, it was like the last one. This is the only one they had there, last one on the shelf, okay? Hopefully it's still available at that one Target I found it at earlier. Or it's either been bought by some current World Race fanatic. I'm more of an I used to be just jam-packed, hooked on World Race. I had all the Team Leaders vehicles, I had a few others, like Power Pipes and Power Pistons, and then I started to try to get them all, and I got some serious points, like Aero Flash, and Exotic, and, I even found a Red Baron. I know the Toyota RSC is also available in a 5-pack for those of you Doom Rat fans. But then I got into Excel Racers. I just quit the World Race thing. Actually, now I'm sort of part-time World Race, part-time Excel Racers. But, I replaced the R2 with a Synchro right here. Actually, I've had the Synchro for a long time. I got it from this 5-pack. That was alongside Horseplay, Wet 4-2, 69 Chevelle, and I believe, what was it? And, what's the fourth one? I forget the fourth one, okay? I'm taking up too much time, so, bye!